just look back over your life and see where it brought you from. How many of you know prayer changes? I heard that prayer changes. I believe that prayer changes. I know that prayer changes things. Prayer changes. I heard that prayer changes. I believe that prayer changes. I know that prayer changes things. Now I was in a real bad abusive relationship, knowing that there was no way for me to live. A young girl like me, raised up in a good family, way too young to endure such misery. And every night I cry myself to sleep from all the pain. And the more I pray for sunny days, it seems to rain. He's hit me at any given time. He's hit me for no reason at all. He's hit me so, so hard. He's hit me. My God, sometimes I fall. Mama asks what happened to me, and I take up for him. She said the devil's a liar, pray God get rid of him. And now I'm going to school, hitting those books, I'm doing fine. He's out my life, I'm not confused, got peace of mind. Man, I tell you, prayer changes, it changed. Prayer changes, oh, it changed. Prayer changes, I'm a witness. Prayer changes, said I know. Prayer changes, it changed. Prayer changes, it changed. Prayer changes, I'm a living witness. Prayer changes things. I was a freshman in college, and I had just made it on the basketball team. I had all the skills it took to make it, but on my grades I would get nothing but all D's. Whoa. And the coach came to me and had a talk with me about my career. Said if you don't get your grades up, I'm gonna have to sit you down this year. Man, as tough as I was, I'd break down and cry, 'cause everybody knows me, knows that basketball is my life. Algebra, I study hard. Chemistry, I gave my all. Calculus, oh my God. English, so many flaws. Playing ball didn't look too good for me. Yeah. My future could not see. Ooh. I had lost all my beliefs, uh-huh, and gave up on all my dreams. Ooh, yeah. Then I went to church on Sunday, uh-huh, and the pastor began to preach. Yeah. It was like he was talking to me, oh, when he said I can do all things. Ooh. In Christ that strengthens me. Ooh. And for me that was enough. Oh. Now I went from a D all the way to an A+. I tell you, prayer changes things.
Prayer changes.
Prayer
changes.
It changes things.
Prayer changes.
Said it changes things.
Prayer changes.
I'm a living witness.
Prayer changes things.
Me and my wife had a few problems. We thought that nothing could solve them. Listening to family members and so-called friends. Man, I tell you, that's just how the devil creeps in.
Oh, yes,
we were separated at least for a month or two. Mm-hmm. She was wilding in the clubs, and I was out there doing wrong too.
Oh.
And we would walk around the house,
yeah,
putting each other down.
Yeah.
I mean, right in front of the kids.
Yeah.
We would curse each other out. Then I was in a bad accident,
yeah,
and I almost lost my life.
Yeah.
And guess who was there for me? My wife. Now ain't it funny how he makes a way,
yeah,
when we said there was no way.
Yeah.
I'm out the hospital and back at home, planning another wedding day. I tell you,
prayer changes,
it changed.
Prayer changes.
Prayer changes.
Prayer changes.
Prayer changes.
Prayer changes.
Things are moving as it
prayer changes.
Change.
Prayer changes.
Prayer changes.
Prayer changes things.
Now all of these things were happening in one family,
yeah,
but that's okay, 'cause there's nothing God can achieve. I don't care what the problem in your life may be, 'cause who the Son sets free is free indeed.
Oh.
And if you didn't know,
yeah,
now you shouldn't know.
Oh.
All you gotta do is take this family's life for example. Now mom and dad are married again.
Thank
four kids now, 'cause they just had twins.
Thank
little
you.
Sister all grown up now. She's
yeah.
a lawyer married with one child now.
Indeed.
2 years big brother's out of college.
Thank
and man, he's got his hands full.
Hallelujah.
Blessed with skills, blessed
hey.
With knowledge. Now he's playing for the Chicago Bulls. I'm a witness,
prayer
changes, yeah.
Prayer changes.
Prayer changes.
Prayer changes.
Oh, what it looks like.
Prayer changes.
You can't make
prayer
it all. I know. know that prayer changes things.
Prayer changes things.
In the middle of the storm,
prayer changes.
Prayer will come.
Prayer changes.
Cause it changes things.
Prayer changes.
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 Even if you're doing wrong, all your money's gone. If you put out your home,
prayer changes.
Yeah, you can't find a friend at your journey's end. Seems you just can't
wait.
Seems you're going through it, and trouble's chasing you. Devil's got a hold on you.
Prayer.